town. A lorry load of volunteers they approached a border town. There were men from Dublin, none from Cork, Fermanagh, on Tyro. But the leader was a Limerick man, himself from Garrigo. And as they moved along the street up to the barrack door, they scorned the dangers they would meet, the fate that they very old. And the foremost of that gallant band went south from Garrigo. But the sergeant spied their daring plan, he spied them through the door. With the Sten guns and the rifles to a hill of dead did pour. And when that awful they called that store, there was one from here, the border, and one from Garrigo. No more you'll hear the seagull cry from the former Shannon, for he fell beneath our northern sky, rebel humble by his side. They have gone to join that gallant band of rugged Pearson told. Another martyr for old Ireland, south from